I'm hearing calls from Stonehenge. It's very strange. Well, best get there. Well, in the correct time, I should say. And land. Solid land. Oh, yeah. Oh, shoot. I need my Sonic. Forgot to get it. I left it in here from the previous thing that we added. There we go, got my TARDIS from the got my Sonic from the TARDIS. Okay. Whoa, it's pretty dark down here. So let's go and check it out, I suppose. Whoa, it's pretty dark. It's old. It's old as. What the heck? Why is there a chair on its own? Let's check this out. This is weird. Why is there a chair on it? What the heck? Dude! Let me just try and... Ah! What the hell? What the hell? What's going on? What the hell? Am I seeing illusions? Who are you? What the hell?
See you in 2,000 years.
What? No, you can't just do that.
Yeah, I can.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
No. I can. Well, guess what? I'll try and get out of this place. No! What are you doing? What the hell? Who do you think you are? What time stream this is this? What the hell is going on? What the hell? Ah! Ah! Can't even move! Ah! Try it! It's opening! Whoa!
It's been 2,000 years now.
What? Come on, I think it's only been a day.
No, it's been 2,000 years, and you've not aged a bit. I'm actually surprised you're not asked who I am yet.
I'd like to know who you are. I mean, why I'm in this time stream, I'm getting calls for this. Ridiculous.
No, Doctor. Wait. You remember the one who you thought had died?
Yeah. What?
Someone in your past.
What year is this?
Oh, that was just... I don't know. But I should say, a bomb accidentally went off and almost killed someone. Now you know who I am. Now you know who I am, don't you?
Master?
That's right.
How did you leave?
I've regenerated.
Wait, you regenerated in the explosion?
Yeah, I managed to escape the TARDIS before it even exploded.
We could have worked together on this, like I said.
Oh, it's far too late for that.
You could have told... We was going to figure out what Gallifrey was keeping away. The link was broken, they was going to go back. But instead, you got caught in the explosion yourself. No, just let me out of here!
I didn't want it. Fine.
Right. Whoa. You've not changed that much. Well, you're still the same body and stuff. Now, explain to me, why am I... How could you give me, like, signals from my TARDIS all the way from, like, here in a different time zone? I mean, how's it been 2,000 years?
Oh, time goes slower outside. Well, it's kind of complicated to explain, really. Time goes slow inside it and faster on the outside.
Okay.
That's how it worked.
Well, so, have you not got a TARDIS now?
No, so, you're going to give me yours, and you can just live your own life on Gallifrey.
Are you stupid? I always have a TARDIS. We could have been on this together, Master.
Sorry, but I didn't want to go around with you.
Why not?
Well, you're going around saving the whole entire world, and I hate the world. I want to destroy it.
So well, you haven't got an alliance. You got sliced up by the Daleks. I mean, they was going to absolutely slaughter you.
Well, luckily for me, I created Cybermen, and the Cybermen.
What?
I'm the Cyberman leader.
How?
I
thought the cyber leader died ages, like, years ago.
I'm not the cyber leader. I killed the cyber leader. And now I'm the leader.
I thought his name was... Was his name John Lumrick or something?
I killed him.
But how? He was like one of the powerfulest men.
If you mind, I'm going back to North Pole.
Wait, no, please, wait! No! You can't do this. Come on. Come on! We can, you know... No, wait! Dang it! Oh, flip! I've got to get to the North Pole. Oh, for flip's sake! How did you leave that explosion? Ugh! So annoying, man. Alright. She's annoying. I'm taking it, he's still in the correct time stream. I can still see some signals. Yes, he is. I can't wait to actually get a grip. Ugh. When will we ever learn? Wait, what the? Whoa!
Is this the Doctor's TARDIS?
Whoa! Dang it! Come on! Why did I turn like this? Where's my poo's gone? Oh, I'll get it back. 1 second. Why would you do this? Oh, my flipping God! Now I need to get my appearance back. I'm still the same person, but... Idiot! You know you have the Cybermen killing me! Except for I had to use one of my freaking... things. Alright, 1 second, let me just get my stuff. Well, apart from that, well... Why just skin colour? Hang on. Whoa. Hey, let's have the haircut. Come on. It's too early for the regeneration. Ah, finally. Back to normal. Wait, who's knocking on my door? Look, this is not funny! This is not funny!
Yes, it is.
No, it's not. So you're making me use my lies for nothing!
Simon, stop attacking.
Yeah, leave me alone! You're gonna kill me, Master! Is that seriously a choice you want to make?
Let me sanitize and I'll give you one of these necklace things that stops the Sandman from attacking you.
And what's that going to do? It'll probably still do it anyway.
No, it won't. Trust me. If you change the settings on it, it'll stop Sandman from attacking you.
And how would they be changed? I mean, I think there's something... Wait, let me just let you in. One second, stop banging on my door. Right, one second. Get in!
Alright, let's give you one of these necklace things. Change the settings on it.
Finally!
It says help and options on the necklace.
Hang on. There you go. Wait, what?
It says help and options on the necklace and it says either press no.
Can't I just get it on here? Like how would you do it? I mean, it should be linked up to my TARDIS, because...
As you go down, it says, Sandman, I press yes, and it turns to no. So...
Wait, where did you find this? So you go on... Settings on the... For sake.
Help and options.
Alright, okay.
Alright, and it says, Cybermen, press yes on it, and it should stop the Cybermen from attacking you.
Shout, turn off alarm abduction.
Yep, and turn off the Cybermen.
How would you do that?
Keep scrolling down, well.
Alright, okay.
Press yes on the Cybermen.
Wait, it says everything else is yes on there. Daleks, Weeping Angels, Cybermen.
Press yes on the Cybermen.
And every other one's no?
Yeah.
Okay. No, no.
Wait, what do you mean? No.
There's something on here, on my necklace about, I pressed on it and it says aggro monsters. I clicked no for Daleks and Weeping Angels and I pressed yes for Cybermen.
No, turn it off, Simon. Make sure it says no on the Simon.
Right, I've done it.
Keep you.
Bleeding hell, they're my enemies though, that's the thing. How is this going to protect me?
Go outside and see.
You made me use some of my lives! I was dying there! Oh, right, okay.
Right, I need to show you something. See that
Hello.
Rocket there?
Hello, Cybermen.
See that rocket there?
Yep.
That's going to launch to Earth. And destroy it.
No, come on, Master. Come on. We could do this together. We could be proper heroes. Come on. You don't have to do this.
The bodies will be recycled and be converted into Cybermen. One press of this button and they'll go. Go outside and watch the destruction. Take a good glance at the rocket. Try and stop it if you can.
No!
Because once I press this button, it'll be set off.
Seriously, Master.
I set it off, I think. I think the button works.
No!
Oh, still here. and to fix it.
Look, I'm not letting you have the chance. And I've got a way to stop you. Signals from Earth can stop you. Things from Earth can stop you from doing this.
I don't know why the bomb's not going.
I need to get back to Earth. I'm not gonna get away with this, Master. It's time to meet my past. It's time to meet my past. Is anyone there? Doctors? Any of yous? Whoa. Yeah, I need help. Please. There's gonna be a bomb coming off of the Cybermen's Earth. Please. Just help me, please. I need more help. Maybe I could find something that could maybe protect Earth. Like a transmitter or something. How's life in South Pole, Master? Notice any changes?
Apart from that, fix the button now.
Well, you ain't having a chance, because guess what? Have you not noticed anything different about the buttons? Do you know why they're broken?
Why?
Only if this guy actually knew. I can't stop you, Master. Again.
I won't be able to. Come to the South Pole again. And watch the
first. I'll show you. I'll show you I can stop you. Where are you?
Okay. Watch the bomb. Watch the bomb as it goes.
Well, guess what? I'm going to override the controls. And you can't stop me.
Okay, then. When you try and do it, let me know if the bomb's gone. When I press the button.
Ah! What an idiot! Have you not noticed that I've got all the controls right now on my screwdriver? Send them back to the TARDIS and... Oh, maybe I could destroy the rocket. Maybe I could easily plant a device on that rocket and make sure it goes up with a big bang on your own... Well, with the Cybermen as well.
Trust me. And don't you dare think about making the Cybermen go after me. It's not gonna happen.
Yeah? You don't think so? Well, watch. You can't stop me getting my TARDIS and doing this.
What are you gonna do? You're gonna make the Cybermen go after me?
Just watch. Gotcha! Well, one touch of my screwdriver and the Cybermen are gonna turn against you. So you better get running. Well, they're coming after you!
No.
I need to destroy the... I need to destroy the rocket. Let's find the bomb, let's find the bomb. Let's find it. Got it! You can't stop me, Master. The Time Lords will always win. Well, one thing I'm afraid, obviously, because you don't like... the Earth or anything. I'm going. One! Let me just plant it from the. I got like a little dispenser thing I could use. There's one bomb. Where are you, Master? Are you going to stop me? Ah, you come back! Get him, Cyberman. You can be my allies for once. See you later. Let's override these controls once and for all. Oh shoot, I don't want to do that. And activate the bomb! It's going off in 5 seconds, Master. What are you going to do? I bet he's just going to be like, no! Let's see this bomb go off in 5, 4, oh gosh, I need to get the TARDIS out of here. 3, 2, 1. And boom! Oh gosh. Well, I got a call bit of an explosion. Get out of here. Let's get out of here. Ah! Oh gosh. You won't get away with this, Master, ever again.
No, Doctor.
Let's make an emergency landing.
No, Doctor. Go to Earth.
Why are you saying that?
No, trust me, Doctor. It's not like I can destroy the world now. Upsell.
Go to hell, Master. You tried killing me.
Oh yeah? Are you trying to kill me?
Yeah, only because you're evil. Now I'm going to Earth and saving this human race once and for all. I was like on Earth. Whoa. I think my TARDIS is probably rebuilding itself. Well, not rebuilding, but it's gonna probably get rid of the smoke, maybe. Look at that, Earth, peaceful as anything. Oh, the Master didn't do much, did he? Wonder where he is. Wonder where the Master is. Ah, here comes a doctor. This is the one that helped me with the South Pole. Did you know that? I got my past lives to do this. This could wreck the universe and be a big hole. But I managed to do it. Come on, Master, wherever you are. Where is the Master? Did he die? Something's going on here and I don't like it. I think I'm in a different time stream. Could be peaceful in the future, but maybe in the past. Oh god, no, 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 no! You can't do this. What year is this? Wait, what? What's the TARDIS doing? Why did it send me back here? Oh gosh. Why is it sending me back here? What's wrong? Where am I going? Whoa!
Doctor, I know you can't get to Earth.
What the heck? I was just literally on Earth but in a different time stream. Why are you sending the TARDIS back here? I can't control it.
I'll be on Earth in 2030. That's when I'll be on Earth.
Well, why would you be in a different time stream when you know that the Cybermen are going to get destroyed, or, well, being destroyed right now, because I'm in the time stream that you literally was trying to set up a bomb. Are you trying to wreck the universe?
In the future, well, basically, yeah. That's basically how I got the Cybermen. What happened were, in the future me, well, the past me, shall I say, visited me. He told me to make some Cybermen. That's what I did.
But how are you only just remembering this now?
And then I thought, if that was me from the past coming to the future, maybe I can go to the past to make some Cybermen. There. So I went to the past, I made some more Cybermen and stuff, and
So you went in the past and it got destroyed, but now you're in the future, year 2030?
Yeah.
I just gotta say one thing to you before you do this.
Yeah.
What an absolute spanner.
Look, go to Earth and I'll prove
what you're using a dodgy vortex manipulator. Bruv, I don't even use them anymore. That often. Because you don't have a TARDIS, what a shame. Hang on, let me get in the right time stream. If you're not here now, how can I trust you, Master?
Trust me. We were born on the same planet.
Near enough. Well, setting land. You better be here.
I am here.
Whoa, why is my TARDIS on the floor? Oh dear. 1 second. Before you start blabbering on about things that you're gonna do when it's not possible. Oh gosh, what did happen there? Whoa! What are you doing? Are you dying?
Yes. Just as I was about to.
What are you doing? No! Look, you took most of my life trying to kill me.
And managed to get me. I just can't stop regenerating.
Please, try and fight it, come on. Come on, just forget everything we said, come on. The Cybermen, the everything else. Just move on. No! Just look. You changed my appearance loads of times. You're lucky I'm still the same. Near enough.
The point weren't that. I wasn't trying to kill you. I'm trying to kill the humanity.
Please! Just find a regeneration. We could be really good together. Come on, just forget about the Cybermen. They've been destroyed for good. Please, Master.
The pain I can't fight against regeneration.
Please.
So painful.
Please. No! What the? Master?
Yes.
Okay then. I'm taking that. Have you remembered what you've actually done or not?
Of course I have.
Alright. Alright.
Oh, and guess what?
So all of you have the same minds.
And guess what? I've got a new TARDIS key.
Oh, come on, please, no! Dang it! I need to know where he is. Let's see if he's communicating. Master, are you there? Oh, God. Master!
Oh, no,
he
thought he was just in the building.
Master? Please, we could just do this together, come on. Please, we could be very good together, like I said.
My dad is just stuck in a building.
Can you not communicate?
I can't communicate, I'm inside my TARDIS.
Well, have you not got like a screen or something we could communicate on or something? Because we can figure this out together.
No.
Come on.
Why am I stuck in a building?
I don't know. Just figure it out. You're the master. You've been driving TARDIS, so you're trying to trick me and stuff. Look, we can figure this out together.
Whatever.
Please. You don't have to destroy the universe.
I'll think about it.
Please, you've already regenerated.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. I thought the human race is trash. Only the Time Lords know what they do.
Come on, the human race are innocent species. They're harmless, like, you know what I mean? We can face bigger things like Daleks. Remember the Daleks? Cybermen, you've already... Well, made it, you've been destroyed.
The Daleks can get killed as well.
Well, the Daleks knew it, well, mostly her, you. Wait, who's at my door? Come in. Oh gosh. Are you there? Master? Master? Where did you go? Master? Master? God. Please, just tell me where you are. Where are you?
You're not specific. Do you not see something trying to hit your TARDIS?
I'm not looking to my screen. Look, is this you trying to hit my TARDIS?
Yeah.
Why? Come on. Just stop being like this. Come on.
Let me into your TARDIS.
And why shall I do that?
I'll think of that when you let me in.
I don't trust you. Why should I trust you?
You trust me because... Another good question. I'll think about that.
Right. I'll let you in. We just need to think, like, just think about why you're doing this.
I'll tell you what, I have an idea. You come into my TARDIS.
No. You're not sending me into a lost place.
No.
Ah, wait. Oh, of course. Well, I'll come in your TARDIS. If you really want me to. Oh, gosh, my TARDIS is crammed. One second. One second. But I don't feel like this is going to be a despicable joke. But I don't feel like this is going to be a despicable joke. Well, I'm prepared for it anyway. Wait, where have you gone? Are you in the big one? Yeah, of course you are. Where's the door? I can't find the door. There it is. Hold on a minute. Why does this look familiar? Hold on a minute. Why does this TARDIS interior look familiar? I can't remember most of it. I think I regenerated and I was flying down. It was crashing. Wait, how did you? Have you been interacting with my past lives?
Maybe I stole it from you.
This must have been from my previous regeneration, but I can't really remember it. Where are we going?
Look on the screen.
Okay. Seen that room in the vortex, I think. I mean the vortex.
Keep looking.
Okay.
Keep looking at the screen.
See, I can't really look into it, I don't think. Hang on. Have you not turned off the screen?
Look on the screen.
I can't really look into it. He's not letting me. I think you turned it off. Master, stop! Well, at least I was prepared. What the hell? What the? I gotta get out of here. Ah! Ah! What the? Why does it keep doing this? Where's it taking me? I don't get this, I can't even look into the screen. It's gone off. What the? You think you're funny, huh? Guess what? Thank God I got out of that. Oh, Jesus. I wonder where he is. Could he be? Where could he be? Where could he be? I wonder if it's on my screen. Where are you, Master? I knew you was gonna do this.
Do you what? I won't do anything.
Clearly you were. You were taking me into some... You were trying to lose me in the time vortex. Well, guess what?
What do you mean? I won't be doing anything. I was on this island when... Thing is.
So you think you're funny, huh?
What do you mean? I wasn't doing anything.
Master, please stop.
Wait, you was a bonkers, it's like crashing and stuff.
Seriously? It's cause you might the TARDIS might have been too early for you. Cause you just regenerated. Yes,
it
was in my previous regenerate. I can't remember most of it. I was regenerating, I was flying down and stuff. I was just regenerated. Now just tell me where you are. Are you on a floating island?
No,
Right. We can just figure this out, and I can maybe, like, fix your TARDIS. Well, previous regeneration, but... I thought that one got destroyed.
Did you have to get any help for it or something to fix it?
I don't remember. I didn't know. Like... Well, it's on fire. Hey, yo, it's brilliant, isn't it? Hey, yo, do you want a free drink whilst we're at it? Shall see what's behind this door. Trespass. It's called Sonic Passing. Hello.
Time Vortex?
Yes, where's Lewis?
He's gone watching a film for his mum for an hour.
With his mama. Yeah. Oh, why's it not let us in there? Okay.
Come on then, Daddy.
Oh, what the hell? What the hell?
It's a role play, it's fake! You're acting it.
Master? What the hell? What? Why are you on there? Look, I thought you need help with your TARDIS. Come on. Where have you gone? Stop playing tricks. Look, I can sort your TARDIS out, I can help you. Oh gosh. 1 second. 1 second. Yeah, I'm having a slight issue. Are you sure you don't, like, damage the universe or something? Like, it's kind of weird what's going on right now.
Why?
Oh, why? Why or why do you ask? Well, my TARDIS is really good. Well, I don't know what's happened to yours.
This interior is always crashing.
Yeah, of course it is, because it's my past. And you're interfering with the universe, which means a big rip in it.
Good. I must have broken time.
You must have broken time, because that was my previous. I just remember, like, various points of it.
Great. Maybe I can destroy the world.
You can what?
Maybe I can destroy the world at...
Well, let's just say, well, I had some issues with my TARDIS for a second. It just got, like, glitched out. I'm gone, I'll just fix it. My TARDIS is brand new, near enough. Apart from it's had a couple of crashes in when it's been in the walls, but, you know, apart from that, it's been fine. But yours, I think I need to have a good look at it. Oh yes, there he was. Ah, there we go. Where's your TARDIS? This one over here. I'll have a look at it if you want. It's the only time I'm being nice to you, Master, because I'm a nice person.
What, the one that destroys me?
Whoa! Just tell me where your TARDIS is, will you?
No. any Time Lord geek.
Come on.
Change it.
I'm not destroying it. I'm helping you with it. This might wreck the universe, but I'm only making you happy. Come on. Just be nice for once, please. Come on, let me just let you in your TARDIS. Oh, why is it on that? Come on, where are you at? Tell me, Master. Help you out.
Just see it on fire.
What?
Just see it on fire.
Are you still at the diner?
Yes.
Okay. Wait, are you? Oh, come on. Wrong server. 1 second. Yeah, I lost my track of the universe, so I kind of had to reload it. It's alright, it's all good. Ah, wait, hold on. Just need to load yours and, yeah, I'll be fine, don't worry. No, I don't want that one. Oh, there we go. So, when you've been having trouble with your TARDIS, what else does it like do that's messed?
What
else does it do that it's messed with? Like, what?
Not even sure.
Okay.
Say something though.
It's very dangerous what you're doing.
Let's just say, I may have got into a time where two incarnations of you have met. And your TARDIS did the same thing.
Whoa. No! This is why my TARDIS is playing up.
I thought you never remembered that bit. So I've been telling lies.
Look, I remember what happened when I regenerated. It's my previous regeneration, you know. Oh, God. Well, wherever you are, you're at the diner. I can see on my screen. Yeah, you're at the diner. 1 second. Diner, wherever you might be. He doesn't know what's coming in. Whoa. Why is your TARDIS right there? Ooh. Rough landing. Hey. Well, I'm going to sort it out. Right. Oh, jeez. It's still in flames, isn't it? Come on. Let's go in. Whoa. Hey, yo. Let me just try. Come around here. Let me just try and turn off the power. Hang on. Let me just try and make the controls. It's somewhere around here, the control. I can't really remember. It's like somewhere around here. I think. Any of these? I can't really see. Is this? I think it's this one. I think. Wait. Try this one here, this white thing. Hold on a second, let me just get my weird Sonic. It's still shattered after I got caught in the explosion from last night, it's all shattered a bit.
Hey,
I've done it! Try and turn off the power! I think I've got... I got something!
Can see the power button.
It's like here where the lever's going. Hang on. Oh gosh. Oh dear. Well, I'm sorry to say, Dominic. Well, sorry, Master. Why did I say that? Looks like you'll never turn off your TARDIS. Guess what?
Why?
I've overridden your controls.
No.
You're going into an explosion there. You know what? Let's not do a lucky escape. That'd be boring. Just to do a lucky escape. You know what? Let me just put the correct year in on this. Ooh, you thought I was going to be all nice. Hang on. Let's just watch him burn in flames. The best thing is, I've got your TARDIS key. But this time... maybe let's send you into the vortex.
Hold on, Doctor. I think I've just had a scanner about things. I think I just had a scanner and I can quickly scan you.
You scam me. Well, the thing is, have you not noticed that there's duplicates of me? I'm doing this dangerous thing, you know. You might have just got the wrong time stream of me when you scam me. And the thing is, your TARDIS key. Maybe I should send you to the vortex forever and let it explode. Or maybe leave you.
I scanned you when you were busy getting all the controls and stuff
onto
your screwdriver.
Oh, no. Really? Well, yeah. It's all just rebuilding itself, my screwdriver. Hang on. Let me just check it. Hang on. Oh, lovely!
I did a nice quick scan. And guess what?
What?
Soon, you'll be knocked out.
What the... Well, before you do that, I just got something else to tell you.
What?
Before, you know, I let you off into the vortex. Any last words before you die in the explosion in peace? Oh! Yeah, your manipulator, it'll only travel between now and 2,000 years, so... You're kind of screwed there because... Well, your TARDIS is going... Only to you, but you can only travel between now and the year 2000.
No.
Well, shall I send you to the vortex, or shall I watch you die in peace? Good choice.
I need to show you something.
Which one do you want to do? Because you ain't living in this.
I need to show you something.
Go on then.
You don't understand.
I do understand. You're evil. And guess what? I'm not going to regret this time. Into the vortex you go.
Go to me. And I will.
I will do it.
What I was talking about. Trust me.
I don't know where you are.
I'm on Trenzalore.
Oh, Trenzalore. Oh, I love this place. Well...
I think you can... Died.
Sorry, could you repeat that?
This is where your wife has been buried.
Well, guess what?
What?
See your TARDIS right there?
Where?
The one that's yours.
Where are you?
Right here.
There.
Right.
The only thing different is that I need your hat.
Oh, well, try and go in the TARDIS. Go on, get in your TARDIS.
You know when I said you'll be knocked out soon? Well, this is what I meant. Your TARDIS is actually full of gas at the minute.
What the hell? Oh! Ah!
generating this, and they'll just die.
But the thing is, though, wherever you are. Oh gosh. Whoa, wait a minute, are you in the silence right now? See there? Oh, whoa. Have you realised something? Duh! Are you stupid? Duh! Your vortex manipulator can only travel between then and the year 2000. And your TARDIS is linked to you, so you're gonna die if you keep traveling your TARDIS like that. Go to hell, Master.
You would never use a phrase like that again.
Oh, and another thing is... Oh, I can see you on the screen! You're dying! How's your regeneration going? How's your regeneration going?
Oh, you don't get the point.
Well, you say you're full of toxic gas. There's no such thing as toxic gas.
I've not changed a bit.
You're not changed a bit. Well, you will soon. Look what I've got. Your key. Look. Ooh, what should I do? Shall I? Shall I send you to the vortex? Or shall I let you die and let it... I could turn it off. Do you want me to turn it off? Do you want me to turn it off? Master? Think he's dead. Master? Hello? What the hell? Master? 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 Is he dead? I think I left it too late. Oh no. Where's the last place? Where was he sending me? I can't see. It's hard to see the signal. He's dead. What the hell? How did I just kill him like that?